A Colorado veteran who has been operating his own welding business for several years decided to put everything on hold.
A thief caught on surveillance took all of his tools. As Denver 7 CB Cotton reports, this veteran is now wondering what to do next.
Searching through the tools he has left, John Kittleson is searching for the right words to say.
I had to call my customers. You let them know that until further notice, all jobs are on hold.
On hold because Kittleson, a welder, says most of his tools and supplies were stolen.
It's my livelihood.
Surveillance video around 7 a.m. Tuesday shows these two men in a minivan eyeing Kittleson's Ford truck. Then you can see them working on the car doors. Within minutes, one of them gets inside.
They used some tool to get into the door, and then they hotwired the ignition and they took off. And in a matter of minutes, it was gone.
And what was stolen took years to afford and collect.
I had some trade skills and I started really from nothing. I mean, saved up my money and started on the weekends. And once I'd built up enough business, that was it.
Before Kittleson started his welding business, he served as a Marine from 2007 to 2012.
I was really emotional after 9/11. I don't know, I think everybody wants to feel like they're making a difference in the world.
And as a welder, he was making a difference by partnering with the state of Colorado to employ disabled veterans. Some who had been homeless are once incarcerated.
A lot of disabled veterans get left behind. I think every person should aspire to serve something greater than themselves.
Now, the veteran who's helped so many others hopes the community will help him as he searches for the right words to say.
I mean, at this point, if they brought it all back, I'd buy him a beer. Like, no hard feelings, like, you know, just such a sense of relief.
In Aurora, I'm CB Cotton, Denver 7.